Barbara, come here and stand and protect my nuts. Well, I'm doing this, all right?
You can wear, like,
an iron... A suit of male armor. A suit of armor.
Put a bear wire around you. Like they put around, like, cabins.
Yeah, or just like a road... Or a rodeo clown barrel would be perfect. For this bull of a dog, I need a rodeo clown barrel.
Hey! You can tell that was late, right? You still got it, but it was late. Yeah. All right, go on from there. Just take pink teeter, keep going. You guys can tell that was late, right? She got it because the toy was up, and she was a little late.
Yeah, she's a little late. Just a little. First, I'm going to knock down everything.
Yeah, no, it's all about that.
He's
been around that.
Speaking of that, how's Happy?
Happy?
Yeah, Happy.
Great. Can you hear Peter?
Yeah, they can go
nice front cross.
So, you can't hang out there. You gotta get ahead and still do the job because unless your dog really will run the line. If you're gonna hang out there, then you gotta pack your leg, right? All right, go from there. And then I want you guys to be able to get the last half.
Ready? Just from here?
I know, send her into the tunnel and then get ahead and get that pink jump. Fight for it. Go, get up there. See? Here's
a little different.
Right?
Whoa, nice.
That's terrifying.
She goes so
fast. Nice.
Well, she's so tall.
Nice work.
That was beautiful.
Yeah, good job.
So you see that difference? It works when you're up ahead. When you're behind her, you're kind of opening up all these paths she could take, right? And she doesn't run right next to you, so she's going to take it. If you're stuck next to your dog and you have an expansive space, then come here. All right, you guys walk the second half. So from the dog.